Hi guys, very good afternoon. Today I have been asked by one of my learner drivers, what is undue hesitation? Undue hesitation is when you are that arise mostly on junctions. For example, if you are turning left or turning right, especially on T-junctions or on a roundabout. So where you can't assess better that either I can go or not. And if there is any opportunity and you are wasting that opportunity, you are not availing that opportunity, that is where examiner can penalize you on lacking progress. So that is hesitation. Or sometime we can't decide either I go or not. That is also hesitation. And sometime we keep ourselves in between. I go, I not go, oh, I can go. Then you think, oh, you can't go. That is hesitation as well. So the best way is to refrain from this or to avoid hesitation is to remember your MSPSL routine, which is mirror, signal, position, speed, and then look routine. And then on top, you need to add look, assess, decide, and act. So like that's LADA, look, assess, decide, and then act. So how you can do look, assess, decide, and act? How you can bring into practical? According to my experience, if you ask me how you do that, so what I will do, when I'm coming on a junction, I will stop. For example, that's a closed junction. I'm coming on a junction, I will stop. Obviously, I look right first, then I look left, then I look right again. So I have looked right, people coming, then I look left, people coming, I look right again, people coming. So what I will do then? I will keep looking both sides until unless I will see any opportunity. Now, for example, I looked right, there are about 10 cars coming, and last car is, for example, a black car. And I have looked left hand side, only 2-3 cars coming, after that there's nobody coming. So what should do I do then? I will aim the last black car. When black car is coming about 70-80 yards closer to me, and after the black car there is a gap for 500-600 yards, no one else is behind. So what I will do, I will be ready until the black car coming closer. As soon as I see black car is close, I am 100% ready. As soon as black car go, I go. So I will not keep myself in between. If I am ready before that black car coming close to me, I can avail the opportunity easily. But if I am waiting for black car too long, that black car is about to cross me, and then I go on a bite point, or I may change the gear, then I am ready after that. I'm wasting 4-5 seconds. So when you look there, somebody will be there, then you will wait again. So it means you did not avail your opportunity. That is where examiner can penalize you. The conclusion is, just remember, look, assess, decide, and act. As soon as you're coming on a junction, you got only two options. Either you're going or either you're not going. So for example, when you're coming on a junction, you are looking, you got the opportunity, you go. If you got no opportunity, then look, assess, decide, and act accordingly. So you will be prevented from hesitation. I hope you understand. If there's anything to ask, you can leave me a feedback, so I will come back to you. Thank you very much.